Hi guys, welcome to Jagi Channel. Today guys, I have a quick and short tutorial for you. It's all about how to hide the numbers of your like and dislike as well in your video. So all you have to do guys is you sign in your account. So now this is my account, Jagi Channel. Then you have to go videos. Then you choose video guys that you want to hide the like and dislike numbers. So I will choose this one as an example. So I choose it. So this one guys, I have 16 likes. See that guys, 16 likes. If you want to hide that guys, the number, all you have to do is you click this edit video here. Click it. Then you're now in YouTube Studio. So make sure that you are in the details area. So this is the details area. And next, you have to scroll down. Then show more. Then scroll down again all the way to the bottom. In the bottom, guys, you can see this. Show how many viewers like and dislike this video. So all you do, guys, is uncheck it. Uncheck the box, then make sure you save it. Yeah. Then you go back to your channel to check if the like number is not show anymore. So channel, then go back to videos. Then click again the video. So this time, guys, we will check if the number is not show anymore. See that, guys? Earlier, I have 16 like. Now, you can see any number anymore. So, that's how easy it is, guys. Hope it's helped you guys. And thank you for watching, guys. That's all for today. Merry Christmas, guys. Bye-bye.